Scientists have warned today that the world will almost certainly experience its hottest year.
All of the world's glaciers are losing mass at an alarming pace.
Temperatures in England breached 40 degrees Celsius for the first time.
Our planet has been wounded by our actions.
Our planet, Earth, is a remarkable place teeming with life and natural wonders. But today, we face an unprecedented challenge that threatens the delicate balance of our ecosystems and the very existence of life as we know it, global warming. Global warming, also known as climate change, refers to the long-term increase in Earth's average temperature due to human activities. The burning of fossil fuels, deforestation, and industrial processes release greenhouse gas into the atmosphere, trapping heat and causing the planet to warm. Over the past century, the Earth's average temperature has risen by approximately 1 degree Celsius. While it may not seem like a significant increase, the consequences are profound and far-reaching. Rising temperatures lead to the melting of polar ice caps, resulting in loss of habitat for numerous species and a rise in sea levels. Coastal regions around the world are already witnessing the effects of rising sea levels, low-lying areas of being submerged, forcing communities to abandon their homes and livelihoods. Extreme weather events, such as prolonged droughts and intense heat waves, are becoming more frequent. These changes pose significant challenges to agriculture, affecting food production and exacerbating hunger and poverty. Global warming also disrupts ecosystems and threatens biodiversity. Species unable to adapt quickly enough face extinctions, which disrupts the delicate balance of our natural world. Coral reefs, often referred to as the rainforests of the sea, are especially vulnerable. The increase in water temperatures causes coral bleaching, leading to the loss of these vibrant and diverse ecosystems. But it's not all doom and gloom. People worldwide are taking action to combat global warming and mitigate its effects. We must transition to cleaner, renewable energy sources like solar and wind power. By reducing our reliance on fossil fuels, we can reduce greenhouse gas emissions and halt the progress of global warming. Innovations in technology and sustainable practices offer hope for a greener future. From electric vehicles to energy-efficient buildings, each small step counts toward a collective effort to protect our planet. The fight against global warming requires global solidarity and collective actions. It's time for each and every one of us to make conscious choices, to educate ourselves and others, and to work towards a sustainable and resilient future for generations to come. The choice is ours. Let's join hands and create a world where nature and humanity can thrive together.